The pandemic has pushed back a major project in the Hub City, anticipated to open this fall at the Hattiesburg Zoo. Our Jacqueline Coleman has details.
Contractors have broke ground building the soon-to-come giraffe barn and exhibit and a large area pavilion at the Hattiesburg Zoo.
And the giraffe barn will house up to 6 giraffes, and the giraffe exhibit is in the area behind me along with the barn. And on top of the concession stand will be a giraffe feeding location.
The construction site will be transformed into an extension of the zoo's African exhibit. Executive Director of the Convention Commission, Rick Taylor, says there will be even a few hyenas added to the exhibit.
This will complete the east side of Gordon's Creek within the zoo boundaries. Our hope is that we get this done and get it underway, get it under our belt, that the city will look favorably on us expanding and adding more exhibits, perhaps across the creek.
Construction is expected to be complete by the end of next summer.
It'll take about a year to build all of the facilities, and then about 6 months for us to get all the equipment in place to be able to handle the giraffes, to be able to do the food and beverage at the concession stand and get the equipment for the pavilion.
Taylor says people should expect to see hyenas and giraffes by the end of next fall. Alyssa Cole, Fox 23 News.